Good morning. Welcome to Hilldale Baptist Church. Actually, we'll do it differently. Today, we are going to celebrate new life in Christ with baptism. Always a thrilling thing for us to do. We've got a young man that is totally convinced, without a shadow of doubt in his heart, that he has believed in Jesus and Jesus is in his heart. You'll get to hear him communicate that in his own words, but he's a little nervous. He's a little nervous. So you pray for Jayden as he comes down and gets ready for baptism. Jayden, come on down. It is warm, but we made it that way so that it wouldn't be cold. Okay? Just put your feet in. Listen. Okay. If it's too hot, we'll have to wait on baptism. You want to wait or you want to go ahead and do it?
Wait.
Let's see. Let's see. Oh, it's not. Just a minute and get one. See, look at my hand. Put your hand in it and see how it feels. It's warm, isn't it? But it's not too hot. You think it's hot? Did you see your mom? See your mom and your brothers and sister? You okay? Can you see them? Okay. Just take a minute. We'll do it since you're already wet, okay? Are you ready? Okay. Turn this way. Let's listen to your testimony, okay? Let's hear Jayden's testimony this morning.
Hey, my name's Jayden. I'm getting baptized today. Why? Because Jesus in my heart.
All right, that's why. Because you invited Jesus in your heart. Okay, Jayden. Put your hands up here. And hold your nose. I baptize you to... Okay, no. Actually, you want me to hold it? Okay, I'll hold it. Let's do it this way. All right. Jayden, I baptize you as my brother in the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.